song that was written by a man called Andrew Afee. He used to, I heard him play it around his kitchen table. He used to play it in a thrashy, grungy sort of way. But I thought, my God, that's a deadly song. And so we took it and we changed it and we no longer bang our heads to it, but we sing it. It's a song written about the rivers of Queensland and the terrible state that they're in. And I think it's pretty relevant for every part of Australia and the damage that we've done. It's pretty horrendous. It's called Divorced.
Gumdrink just more.